Souls have been blind to some soft-hearted lovers who